Thanks, Charlie.
Oh, you.
What are you expecting here, the mayor?
No, I just hurried. As a matter of fact, I'm on my way over to the new mayor's office right now. Tell me, Luke, are you crazy?
Well, I don't know, Bert. I'm certainly not the picture of a safe and sane, regular, run-of-the-mill, average Joe citizen.
Oh, you could say that, all right.
Now, just a moment, sir. I've had my moments. There have been times.
Do it yourself, as a friend. Just, please, I'm looking for my wife. You can help me find my wife.
Luke, you're grabbing at straws.
No, Luke.
Captain, I'm begging you, please. Please.
All right. Why do I always give in to you?
I don't know.
But as a friend. Let me tell you something, and listen carefully. If this ends up being another one of your wild goose chases, oh, my boy, you are in trouble.
It won't. I promise you, Captain, it won't. We're on the track here.
Times when you gave me trouble, all right, but that's over now. You know, I wish you the best. Just be careful out there, huh?
Careful? Bert, you know me better than that. I'll tell you this, though. I will stay one step ahead of you boys with the handcuffs.
I hope so.
Take care.
Yep.
Hey, wasn't that the mayor?
Yes. No.
No.
Well, yeah. Go find something to do, will you?
Sit down.
I was just going to call you. What time does the do start tonight? Okay. Well, if you're going to be home later than that, would you give me a call? Okay, thanks. Bye.
Hello, English.
No, quite a nice surprise. Come on in.
Thanks.
What are you doing? Getting an early start on next Christmas?
No, silly. I'm just exchanging a few things for the right sizes. Can I get you something hot? You look frozen.
No, I'm not frozen. I'm very warm, as a matter of fact. I was just taking a walk and saying goodbye to my town and my people.
What?
You and Robert are top of my list.
Well, he'll be back later on, but what are you talking about?
I'm packing in the job, Holly. Laura and I are going to split.
Are you joking?
No, the joke was to think that I belonged in politics. Now, you thought it was a joke right from the beginning, didn't you?
I never doubted that you could handle the job. But I never thought that the Luke I knew would be happy doing it.
Well, he wasn't. We've had a hell of a bizarre relationship, haven't we?
Right from the start.
You stay beautiful, Mrs. Scorpio. Stay beautiful.
I hope you and Laura find everything that you're looking for.
We will.
Thank you.
our moments. Oh, sorry, Laura.